tumbling ball. Need to be picked up cleanly here. Now it is eventually from Tasker. They've got the loose on now.
Again, Hawkins once more wins the tap, but plenty of Panthers at the foot of that high tackle in the end as Tasker got his hands to it first. North Adelaide going forward first to the southern end in the second quarter. Strong.
Was picked off by Press. Press gives and away Tasker. Now to North Adelaide. They wanted that first one in that sort of time period, but they're a chance now as they come out of the middle of the ground through Tasker. Long ball. It's going to get over the back. Carlin went past him.
Out on the outer wing. Tasker picks the ball up. Kicks the ball to a lead. Mark taken. Now get Tasker. Gets it back. The old 1-2. He goes long to Carlin country. One-on-one. It's not Carlin on this occasion, though, is it? It's been fluky all day. North Adelaide, though, Tasker takes it full-chested. Oh, he got tripped in the end from Barrett. And that'll be a free kick. I think a 25 for that in this competition. No. Tasker plays on straight away. Goes long to forward 50. Mark taken. Beautiful kick. Kick truly there, but North Adelaide now running out of defence. Coming over the top there and spoiling. No, mark taken. It's a good effort from Draper, but he couldn't stop that mark. From
Draper goes sideways to Barrett, who chisels the pass in. Would have been perfect if Tom Tasker played for South Adelaide, but he played for the Roosters.
North Adelaide need to get some get on and get the job done with the breeze.